I'm Dom Little.
Hi, I'm Luis Lopez.
I'm Brett McIntosh, fifth year senior.
And I really like this new mask we got.
My name is Daniel Haskamp, and I want to wrestle an alligator. Thank you very much for this time, and now I will say goodbye.
Hi, I'm Craig Crosby, and
Craig beats me.
My name's Keegan Hedger, or as Chris Baird likes to call me, the AK Angel.
My name's Logan Satters. Everyone's been asking me if I'm a chili dog guy or a three-way guy. The answer is I'm a three-way guy with extra cheese.
Hi, my name's Catherine, and yeah, I am Alex's sister.
Hi, we're your Harrison Wrestling Seniors, and you're watching What's Up, Wildcats.
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up, Wildcats Quarantine Edition. I'm Kaylee Egan.
And I'm Shelby Young. Today is Wednesday, December 16th. Here's what's up.
Thank you to everyone who contributed items to our annual district-wide food and clothing drive. At the high school alone, we collected 7,234 items for a grand total district-wide of 27,309. We appreciate your generosity in giving back this holiday season. A reminder to all football, freshman class, Key Club, and other volunteers who are signed up to volunteer at the distribution this Saturday. This is still taking place even though we are remote. Please plan to be at school in the old gym on Saturday morning.
It's time to get into the holiday spirit and have some fun all this week with our annual Holiday Spirit Week. Even though we're remote this week, Student Council hopes you will join in the fun virtually. Let's keep the Holiday Spirit Week going with tomorrow being Dreaming of a White Christmas, which is Pajama Day, and Friday is Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer, which is Ugly Christmas Sweater Day.
Attention freshmen and sophomores, if you feel you may be interested in Great Oaks, join representatives from Great Oaks Career Campus and At the Core for an interactive discussion about the unique opportunities available to you. All sessions are on Zoom and are 90 minutes in length. Sessions are now being held on January 12th and 14th. Mark your calendars now and look for more details after the break.
Herlinger Chevrolet is hiring after-school office help. If interested, call 812-637-4052 or stop in to apply.
That's the news for today. I'm Kaylee Egan.
And I'm Shelby Young. And did you know the Boston Tea Party took place on this date in 1773?